So this past Mother's Day, I decided to do something special with my mom. We logged onto this website called livingsocial.com. And if you've never heard of it, it's exactly like Groupon, and bought a two-person trail ride. So naturally, we set up the trail ride for yesterday. And even though I'd hate to admit it, it was really, really fun. It wasn't my first time riding, though. I've ridden many, many, many times in my life. But the last time I rode, I fell off. Many times. So, it was the first time in a while that I had been on a horse. Insert embarrassing photo of me riding as a little girl here. Back to my main topic. The trail ride was so much fun. I had a great time. We jumped over a few streams, and I was on a little show pony who loved to trot around, and it was really fun, and I was second in line. My mom was way at the back, so we didn't even get to see each other the whole time. But it was really fun, and I had a great time. Happy on Hooves, the trail riding place, was a zoo. And I mean, it was a zoo. There were emus, and chicks, and turkeys, and goats, and peacocks, and chickens, and I don't even know what else. But my mom had the most fun with the turkeys. And here's a clip that will show you what I mean.
You make a first impression.
For those of you who have still no idea what that video was, it was my mom making a turkey noise and then having the turkeys reply to it. If you want to see that video again and again and again and laugh, I'll post it. Just for you. And if you still don't believe I got myself on a horse, here's a picture of me on a horse. Thank you for listening to my very fun adventure yesterday, and I had a great time, and if you want information, if you live in the same area as me, I would be happy to give it to you, and leave in the comments about your Mother's Day this year and what you got your mothers. Thanks, guys! I'd like to give one last thank you to a friend who is currently exploring the world like I always love to do. And that is to Hallie Jumps in Puddles on YouTube and also on Tumblr. And I really, really miss you, and thank you for getting me on YouTube, and I hope you watch this video. Also, I'll be in Vietnam for the next couple weeks, so I won't be posting much, but you'll have to see. Maybe you'll get a little surprise. Talk to you guys later.